Hello, people of the world. My name is Restrip, and we're back with Sleeping Dogs. So without further ado, let's get going for the next thing. The next mission, even. Let's go. First things first, I need a car. I have a car. Well, it's not a car, but close enough. It'll get the job done. Oops. Get out the way. Alright, let's get going. Close. Beep beep. I went the wrong way. Well then me. Alright, let's just get going. Excuse me, coming through, oh god. Beep beep. Oh crap. I'm almost there. Ta-da!
Where's this guy?
I don't know.
Hunter's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit!
Get to the center, okay. The center of them. Right, let's figure this out. Right, let's turn this direction. Too busy paying attention to this thing now. Come on, I'm almost there. Right, we got Trace.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
What? Hello? Hello?
Can you tell me where you are? I'm gonna get you, okay?
He ran us away and I'm Batman!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead!
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance?
He's gone. He's gone!
Was it Hotshot? Are you there?
Found him. I don't know how I did it, because I didn't know what I was doing. get going. I'm never gonna get there in time in this thing, am I? Oh. Alright, bail. I kinda need this car, I don't care. I just need it for speed. Alright, let's go. Investigate the crash. Oh God. Hello.
I tried to help him now, but he's not breathing. There's blood everywhere.
Jesus.
We were in front. Ace was winning, girl. At least he thought he was winning all. Hoshio was setting us up. He got alongside the back of the car. Ran us into the railing, pushed us up against it. We flipped over it. The wheel went right in the Ace's chest.
Jesus.
We'll be all right. Hang in there.
Photograph the car. Alright, cheese. I hope she ends up okay.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, wait, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
Alright, but wait. I want him alive.
Find a fast car. Oh, that looks fast. That right there looks like a fast car. Okay, I don't want to damage it before I get to the place, because I'm not sure if the damage will carry over or not. Alright, let's just go this way, but nope. Slow it down. I've went the wrong way. Fantastic me. Right, yep, just of course I did. Of course. It would only be me that could crash a car like that. I like how the license plate says fastback though. This thing's slippy. No wonder I crashed it. I think I might need stabilizers for this car at this rate. For those of you who don't know what stabilizers are, they're training wheels essentially. So that you have on the bike. In the UK they're called stabilizers, but anyways, this car is very, very slippy. I can't. What's it doing, car? It's not responding to my controls well. But I'm trying nonetheless. Oh god. Please say it gets repaired. It doesn't, of course it doesn't.
Sucker!
You gotta cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that?
Until you hit the roadblock. Block.
Hey,
well,
wait! You think you got? Ace thought it was good too! They find all the pieces of him yet?
I can't drive this car, I should've just used my normal one. Why did I specifically need a fast car? Because this is absolute horrible. It really is. What's the point in a fast car if it doesn't even steer correctly? Gotta do is keep up with them. Oh, I should have took that. What the hell? This car needs to go home, it's drunk. Oh god. Hey, another health shrine. Yay. So healthy. Okay, well, I'm going to have to actually leave this episode here. Leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe for more videos. I'll see you in the next one. Thumbs up, outro.